I like physics because of the exploration. I think it's very special that we can just go and do something purely fundamental without having to think about what materialistic gains we're going to get from this. The beautiful thing about fundamental research is that down the line, we always end up with spin-offs that we never even expected. But there's something very special to be able to just probe deeply and purely for no other reason than just trying to understand something at the most fundamental level. So that's what I really like. So there's a lovely saying by Alex Clare Hutchings that says, "Art is how we decorate space, and music is how we decorate time." So physics covers space-time, which is the two of them together. So I think putting that together, physics as an art form would be something like dance, where you have art evolving and moving to music. And when you think about, physics in terms of particles, the dance, the choreography is described by the Standard Model of Physics, which describes how the particles move and interact. So our Standard Model of Physics describes everything that we know of in the universe fantastically well, but we know that it's not a complete theory. We know that there is 95% of the universe out there, but we don't really know what it is. There have been many theories put up that could possibly explain what this other 95% of the universe is, but we haven't discovered anything yet. We haven't seen whether one of these theories is more correct than the other. So I'm convinced that one day we will be able to understand this. One day we will understand what this other 95% of the universe is. But for now, we just don't know what that is, and that's actually very exciting.